This is set up for class 3 lever. Always check for zero scale. On the left hand side we have fulcrum. Now we have shifted efforts towards fulcrum, and now we'll add load on the other side of the efforts. Now check the scale. Now we will shift load away from the effort. Now see the efforts. Class 3 type of lever never gives you mechanical advantage. It is always negative.